Hi, this is John Morial, and today you will be watching a track meet, Lawrence versus Hopewell. This is Lawrence's last meet of the season. If the Lawrence girls win today, they will be co-Patriot Division champs with Hopewell. So let's see how Lawrence can do. Yep.
And we're off. Renee Fortier is running for Lawrence. It's really close. She's doing really well.
Let's go, Mary!
Looks like a pretty good one. Jill Lavowitz with the run there. It's just been overcast the whole day, so hopefully it'll clear up a little bit. Looks like Robbinsville's winning this one.
Let's go, Maul.
Miles Mitchell White on the run there. Good run. This is Thomas Terror on the run. Thank you. Thomas Terra with a good run there.
Thank you, John.
You're welcome.
Yeah.
players on the run.
Mitchell White with the run.
Sebastian with the run.
Thank you. and Javon Ware.
Come on, Javon! Come on, Javon!
Here goes Lawrence.
Come on, Lawrence.
Andrew Francescini doing pretty good. Girls are off. Thank you. Teron Ware, catching up.
Come around, look. He's catching up. He's catching up. He's catching up.
Looks kind of tired. Miles Mitchell White got in there. Marcus Van Diver running that time. Last race for Lawrence. Lawrence in second place right now, looking to get ahead. Another in last. Ewing ahead. Thank you.
Hi, this is John Morrell, and today you watched a Lawrence track meet between Ewing, and the girls won, but the boys unfortunately lost. It was a tough loss for the boys, but hopefully next game they can rebound and do better.